on TN, the top stories are News 5. Singapore has one of the world's highest rates of myopia, and now a new center has been set up to look into the problem. Key exports down 11% last month, the fifth straight month of double-digit contraction. Indonesia's president pledges to move the country's capital and boost the economy in a State of the Nation address. And three suspects arrested over a robbery of $100,000 worth of jewelry. The loot was also recovered. A new center dedicated